pick up 2 points and I track me forward.
This is the secure room, sir.
Perfect.
Morning, Senator. I'm Charles Frost, and I'll be handling your daily intelligence briefings.
Are you with the agency or the NSC?
Well, actually, I am an agency employee, but I have been assigned to the NSC for the last 6 months, so technically I am.
Great. You mind if I multitask? Go ahead.
Well, there's a situation in Kazakhstan. He should resign the Senate now so he can't be forced into any more difficult votes.
He's breaking his promise to California voters to serve his full 6-year term.
We've already got enough problems with his voting record.
Hey, I'm proud of my voting record. Well, most of it. I put the Senate in the second if I thought it would help us win. Now it'll just look like a cheap stunt.
I'm just saying.
Forget it. I'm not quitting the Senate.
We'll just have to turn the Senate into an advantage.
No senator has won the presidency since 1960. There is a reason for that.
Sheila, will you please tell Bruno when I make a decision, that's the end of the discussion. What's the next stop?
Fraternal order, please.
It's only a couple of blocks, but Secret Service wants us to drive.
Will we give him the stump?
The stump plus.
Plus what?
Homeland Security, the death penalty, a little extra law and order.
The RNC have a TV ad they want you to approve today. Leon Montero will have to take...
When you arrive,
you're going to stop showing these shots of Santos in uniform?
Yeah, that's what I call a stunt.
Pretty great stunt.
You're going to be surrounded by uniforms today, too.
Yeah, except I won't be wearing one.
Okay, gotta go.
Hey, Leon. This is Bruno.
Got a spot the RNC wants to run.
In 6 short years in the House of Representatives, Congressman Matthew Santos has voted for higher taxes.
The speedless committee votes against all of tax cuts.
For higher taxes. So it's no surprise that Matt Santos opposes the tax cuts that Ronald Reagan thinks he deserves. How much does Matt Santos...
What's what he does? Have you seen any of the ads I've written for this campaign? Anyone with half a brain?
Leon's not with the RNC. He's one of us. In my California operation for years.
And I don't write TV ads. I'll leave that for the people with half a brain.
Add Sheila go over to party headquarters and tell them again we're not going negative. Yeah.
They got that. They just don't think you mean they should have done anything.
The press knows you get to approve party ads.
It's a good ad.
Great ad. 50-10 points down.
Santos is gaming us.
Deserves it, he sure works.
We still have a lock on the Electoral College. A Democrat cannot win without California, and most of this country cannot match Santos as president.
Because he's Latino?
Latino. Inexperienced. You take your pick. You don't need the Senate.
Tell the RNC to shelve this one for now. But if Santos says one word about my voting record, just one word, tell the RNC to carpet bomb the swing states with that ad. I gotta go piss some babies.